Oh, I wait here? Alright. The source of the noise is outside? Sure it's not in a trap door? I want to check the basement before I go outside. It's telling me to go out there, but it sounded like the voice was from behind me.
They'll set us...
What?
Free! They'll set us all free!
Who's they? Hey.
Close. So close.
Red eyes. Are you possessed? Can I have your bloody cheese? What's a dead rat there? Oh yeah, I looked in there. Wait again. Darkness.
Who? Oh, you. How did you get in? And do you have the potion?
I opened the door. I do, but I think you owe me an explanation.
What? Why?
I found your daughter down in the cellar.
What? Oh, you... I see. And now you're asking yourself why I locked her in the cell, aren't you?
I'm about to ask you.
It's these episodes that she gets sometimes. The traveler said that the belly worms cause them. Nothing dangerous, of course, but she loses her temper sometimes. So I put her down there for her own protection.
The dead rat?
But it'll get better now that you have the elixir.
Mirell, your daughter doesn't have belly worms. She's contracted the red madness.
The... nonsense. The traveler examined her and said it's belly worms. Now give me the potion, will you? I'm not paying you to talk.
Alright, I can give him the potion. There's, like, more stuff, too. Oh, why? She needs to be put to sleep. The more. Garlic, rat's tail, and moth wings? Do you honestly think that's how you cure a fever?
Yes. Yes, that's what I think. What do you know? You're just a mercenary. A bloody leg breaker. So quit talking about things you don't understand.
Leg breaker. Tell me, Mirell, you said that the traveler examined her for free, didn't you? How selfless of him.
Yes, I said that. Now give me the bloody elixir.
Too low with rhetorics. Yeah, let him see the error of his ways. She's not gonna kill him, is she? Fine, it's your choice. Here's the potion.
Show me. Blazes. That's it. And you're sure you didn't forget anything? The moth wings. The vine root.
Oh, he says vine root. The other person said vine root. It's all in there.
Unbelievable. To be honest, I didn't expect you to come back. Thanks for proving me wrong. Here. While you were gone, I looked for something to compensate you with for your efforts, as promised. It's an old heirloom. I don't know. Maybe a jeweler will give you a good price for it. Either way, I need to give this to Bear now. Walk blessed, friend.
It's not gonna work.
And may your path always be even.
What do you give me? Family Hoofbeats Amulet? It's level 14, nice. I'm gonna give myself more mana. Oh, jeez.
Burn! You're all going to burn!
What's gonna happen to this guy? Can I find a key around here somewhere? I can take 19 coins. I don't know what's gonna happen. All right.
Coming from Ark, aren't you? I can tell. You got that city smell about. No offense.
None taken. Huh. Someone sits up here and has wine. I'm supposed to reserve this guy's farm. Oh, jeez. I'm not taking an easy way. Ugh. Damn fences. Abandoned house. I didn't see that. One experience. I'm surprised you'd even get experience from them. I didn't mean to summon that thing. I thought I had fireball out. I wasn't paying attention. Psionics. Ooh, 3 coins. So there's a trap door with more stuff. Ow. It bonked me in the head. A sharp woodcutter's axe. Oh, he joined us. I'm like, what the hell? He's about to disappear anyway. Yep, all gone. To Old Cellar of the Tower. Oh, brother. Oops. Oh, the chest there. Three potion of woes, two potions of might, and a potion of protection from shock. I'm about to be overweight. Let's see if I can find some more stuff to drop. Drop some of this rancid stuff. I think I just pick one of them up too. I love that when all the stuff drops us at the same time. Alright guys, help me out. Ah! Finally, you fight for me. Ooh, that skeletons could even be good at shooting arrows. That one was attacking with a pickaxe. There's one of those dragon statue things or whatever. Oh, I'm like, that's a goblet? It's a shield, but like it doesn't exist. Ah. There's something that just gives me a tiny bit or something. Oops. Health flux potion rancid. I'm gonna leave these. Rancid potions. Oh, cool, I got it. Old vagrant gauntlets, okay. 5 coins. That's my, like, bonus, because I'm, like, really good at opening chests or something. So we've got a way out over here. Carry weight enhanced. I'll leave it though. Oh, there's a little trap door. Haha. Cool. That's neat. I didn't even know this was here. Alright. So his farm is really right in front of this place? This ruin or whatever? Of the ancient ones? This tiny... oh. I don't like that I'm seeing the whole way. The smell. What is that?
What? Who are you? You shouldn't be here. This is my property.
I'm just passing by. Do you happen to know where Borak's farm is?
Borak's farm? Just go south from here. It's not far. I have to go. Walk blessed.
Investigate the strange smell in the ruin near Hafner's farm. I should investigate this further. Now I can go in there. Hopefully it doesn't matter that he sees me going in here. Oh boy. Duck behind there. I'm gonna have to get more ambrosia. Kidding, I don't have enough mana. Use up these rancid ones. He's right here. He's stuck on this side. Oh, there's two. Patiently wait for me. Hopefully now you can reach him. Well, you'll just stand there. There's only one now? That's good to know. Oh, there's two. This is annoying. Please get them. I don't even know where it is. Rancid, yeah. Oh, that's health flux. I think he's in the adjoining room. Or he's in there. Requires a key, but I got him in there. sounded like a person. Hopefully one of these things has a key.
Same shit, different day.
Yeah, you're a person. Bear. Where's his key? Two coins, no key. Look at that. I can just go over it. It was a chest. Did I see that chest? I might have. No, I didn't. Unfortunately, we have to go all the way back. So I wonder who's beyond the door. Is it the same guy? Helge Hafner? Welcome back. I guess we might be able to get back up by jumping on this stuff and going over. But I'd really rather find a key. Old arch.
Wait. Someone's there.
But of course there is. Yep, I came to say hi. And the way I communicate is by killing you. Unfortunately for you. Ooh, mana potions. Mana and a health potion. Adept lock. It's a regular chest. Amethyst. 7 coins. Skulls of fireball. I'm gonna leave those. Ooh. I'm gonna leave those too. Key, alright. Maybe that's the key that brings us out. You know, I have this scroll just so I don't waste. What do you call it? Lockpicks? Because I can normally do this. I can pick them normally now. Eighty-six coins. Nice. An additional three ooh, Fists of the North. Through my lock picking skill. Although I didn't pick any locks. Fists of the North. Light armor fortified by 9 points. Sneak is 7% better. Increases stamina and health by 7 points. Alright. Something to sell. Because the armor rating is not as good. Please let me go past. Thank you. Yeah, the bad thing about the bear, it can't get around objects in small dungeons like these. Now I'll save. Oh, we should sneak. See, I've been to the old arch, haven't I? Some of it? Is that my ghost friend down there? I believe so.